Imagine it. It's so flipping. I don't know what's going on there, mate, but give me my gloves. Right. Give me my gloves. Right, mate, you've got 5 minutes.
Aww.
5 minutes and then we have to go. Mum's text.
Aww.
But we can go, we can play again soon. When do you want to play again next time? So tomorrow?
Friday.
Okay. It's Wednesday today, so that's one day.
Tuesday.
Hey?
Tuesday.
Why Tuesday?
Huh?
Why Tuesday?
What?
I thought he was going swimming tomorrow.
Nah.
Are you doing that special thing tomorrow, are you?
Where's my gloves?
I don't know.
Huh?
The gloves are there.
My blue ones.
Which blue? Are they over there, aren't they? Them big black ones are too big for you, aren't they? Oh, they're upstairs in the bedroom.
Oh.
I don't want to go take them, don't worry.
I've got protectors.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
No. On the back again. He's going for the guillotine. Guillotine move, yes. Just easy, take it back. I think get your way around, get your way around. That's it. Get them legs round. That's it. Get them hooks in. Get them legs down like that.
Look.
No, that's what. Oh, that's a good shot then. I'm trying to throw you off. Look. But you keep your legs in so I can't get you off. And then you go for the choke. That's it.
That's
it. I can't get you there. Look. What am I going to do?
Shut up, Donkey.
Ah, good shot.
Now just get down, Donkey.
You're a donkey, are you? A donkey.
Donkey.
I'm sat. Oh, that's good
you
fighting.
You have to go to the second round.
That is good fighting.
What second round?
I'm going to get you off.
I want to go to the pen.
Once you get off, then I'll get off. And I'll hit you then.
Shut up. Go to sleep.
You'll go to sleep if I give you a big light up. Oh, you're not getting your legs in though, you see? See, you just have to throw you off. Right, it's time to go, mate.
Mum, I'll be in 5 minutes.
Mum's text is mine, we gotta go. Oh, you cheeky boy. What a cheek. You're gonna get it now, lad. Get the looks out, get them out. Get the looks in. Get you down, Mum. Now I'm watching. Now take your legs. Take your legs. That's it. Put your legs in down now. Roll up your body.
I'll have a go this.
Yeah, I get the inside control right now, don't I?
Can you get outside of it?
Yeah. Yeah. What you have to do, you have to bring that knee into there and get that elbow into there. And push off then with your legs. That's it. Oh, yes.
How'd you get out of this?
I put your head in.
However.
See? Take that round brain. Take that shake round brain.
Are you speaking to me?
I'm speaking to you.
But you're down. How can you speak? You have choice.
Oh, you flipping store.
You just have to end the game.
End the game?
Nope.
No chance.
Nope.
No chance.
I'm going to punch at this.
Guess where I am? I'll be at you. See, you shouldn't let me take you back.
I know how to get it out.
You won't get out of this, man. I'm sorry. I'll get my hook in.
I know how to get out of this.
Oh, I'll get my hook in back. I'll get my other hook in.
How do you get out of this?
Right, we got it.
How about this one?
Right, first of all, you've got to grab this hand here, this hand. Yeah. Pull it all the way down. Then you push with your feet, you push your shoulders over to there, your foot, then your back's on the floor, and then you turn towards me. Don't turn away. Oh! That's my hand stickle on me.
You better watch out for this one.
Come on then.
I told you to. You should watch out for this one.
I'll just take your legs now, look.
But how are you going to do that?
I've got your legs now, look. See?
Well, I've got a head down.
Yeah, but I've got your control because I've got all your bones. And now I'm stopping you. I can never get you through to there. Well, you're going to hear you. You're going to very quick. We've had five, and then we had another five, and then we had another five. Mum will go mad, mate.
She said, yeah.
She didn't ask her. I'll phone her then. Oh, shit.
We'll break you. I must break you.
Right, do you want to phone her? See if you get 5 more minutes or not.
Yeah.
Right then, no getting me when I'm not looking. You cheat. Stop cheating.
5 more minutes.
Right, I'll have to ask myself. There it is. Speaking to the microphone. Shower him here then, and then he can have.
Don't you?
No, I didn't buy any jam, sorry.
You're
a runner. No, I don't know. I don't know. The only way I would buy any jam, sorry.
Yeah,
it looks like ages to get in from Romney every day.
Yeah,
Yes, he's had a sandwich and some melon.